Nero and the champion of Thrace, Spartacus, will each fight against three gladiators. The winner will be the one who defeats, in the shortest time, all three of his adversaries. The weapons are made of wood in order to avoid mortal wounds.
Only your weapons are wooden.
Two champions will face the ultimate test, man against man.
They tricked you.
We'll worry about that later. Thank you. It's really nothing.
They're waiting for the final contest.
Thank you. By Jove. The death of the true Nero seemed about to ruin us. Now it's turning out to be useful. Stop. That is not done by an emperor. You must never kneel before anyone. In Rome, they're already fighting over the succession to the throne. But who is better qualified than you to succeed Nero? The legions are in my hands, and soon the treasure will be ours. We have the weapons. We have the gold. Nothing will be able to stop us. You enjoyed today's triumph in the arena? Very well. Prepare to enjoy a series of triumphs in all the arenas throughout the empire.
Thracians have abandoned me for good, as if I was their enemy. You've ruined my people. You betrayed me in favor of that dirty imposter.
Oh, won't you please try to understand that I had to do it? It was the only way to save you.
I only understand that you Christians ruin everyone who believes in you. It would be better if you were destroyed, exterminated.
The Christians have nothing to do with this. Because I'm not a Christian. I only pretended to be.
All the things that you ever told me, now you tell me they were all false.
I had to lie, otherwise you never would have agreed to help me when you found me in the woods.
So that was false too.
Yes. I'm really the daughter of Lucius Quintilius. I had to obey my father. You must believe that.
Go away. Go away. You heard me. Leave me alone.
I cannot believe that my brother Metellus would march against Rome. I know him too well.
But in any case, it's certain that his legions are about to leave Thrace for the frontiers.
It's up to us to stop him from Dalmatia, and immediately.
I'll resign my command in favor of anyone who wants it. Inform the Roman Senate.
Galba, we understand very well why you should be so disturbed. But if we have to stand idle awaiting orders from Rome, we'll never be able to stop the legions from Thrace. You must remain at your post.
I just can't believe that my brother, the consul Metellus, would stain himself with such infamy.
How far are our legions from Thrace?
2 days' march.
The tragic decision has been made. This must constitute for all of us a clear demonstration that above personal questions, there exists a concept of duty to the nation.
We march immediately against the rebel legions.
General, our scouts report that the Thracian legions are only 10 miles from here.
Proceed with caution and send the patrols wide.
I've told you the truth, Spartacus.
She is the daughter of Lucius Quintilius. I can vouch for her story. Nero's been assassinated in Rome, and Lucius Quintilius intercepted the message from the Senate.
So many terrible things are happening in these times.
What you say is quite true. Greed and ambition have been the downfall of your father. I understand your reasons for being offended. But in the name of your friendship for Metellus, I ask you to stay and fight on our side.
And you will regain all of our esteem.
I hope you finally understood.
I accept.
Vinicius, what's the news?
Your officers remain faithful to you.
Before we begin spilling the blood of our brothers, our soldiers, I want to talk to you as one Roman citizen to another.
There is no Metellus here, but if you want to speak to the new commanding general, here I am.
While we await the choice of a new emperor, we Romans must remain more than ever united.
The new emperor is already chosen.
I, Caius Aurelius Terentius, I am the new emperor.
I recognize no man as emperor unless he's received the consent of the Senate. You're acting outside the law and against the Senate.
It's you who are outside the law. Do you or don't you recognize your emperor?
No.
That means war.
Moreau! And the Senate!
Flying wedge formation. Ready to attack. It's up to you to take care of that traitor Galba.
Recognize me.
Of course. You're our commanding officer. Welcome back.
The cavalry is ready.
Ready to attack, as always, on your orders, General.
If we reach the battlefield in time, I may be able to prevent the worst.
Retreat.
But why? I'm having a wonderful time.
Hey, you're mad. Hurry.
I beg you, spare my father.
Don't worry, Livia.
Come on, you! Come on!
I'm using only my hands. You owe me revenge, Gladiator.
In all this terrible story, there is someone who has suffered as much as we have. We owe her everything.
You've convinced me of the existence of an unknown god, and now it's my desire that there will be peace between the Romans and the Thracians. So I'm in your debt.
Will you forgive me?
That's the first thing I learned.
And the second?
Tell me again.
To love your enemies.
Especially you.